All right. Oh yeah, she's dead as hell. But good on her for doing the right thing. Worth a shot. Nice pun game. I know a way we can use the cannon to stop Astra. It's worth a shot. One up, whap, one up, whap. There you go. Better not during my life. No, I'm quantum immortal. Could have gotten up on the roof that way. If there would be any reason to. Yeah, another crate opened without getting anything out of it. Well, we got a little bit of flavor text, I guess. But nothing, nothing. No upgrades. Go we now. Oh, this way maybe. See you, motherfucker. That's sneaking up on me. Scare.
We will need to catch him and any other accomplice act. As such, guards will be posted discreetly at Astra. Nothing will intervene with Pendulum's completion.
Nothing! You're not an unhinged lunatic or anything. One over there then? Wait, that's what I came out of, though, isn't it? Oh, I'm jumping down just to smash. The check. Orf we go! Medallions are killing me over here. Are you going to pay off, huh? Alright. Stop. Got the stuff, main. Thank you. How dare you want to build an ice rink? They're not even punishing him for doing it, they're punishing him for wanting to do it. There's some thought policing for you. Huh? Ever Virginia. Nice. Leaving that note behind kind of kills the very innocent thing. You've been unlocked. Darkest hour. Huh? That's kind of sad. Oh, I got snitched on. Come on, buddy. Don't be like that. Snitches get stitches. Giant head. Wait. Place I just was outside of? Yeah, it is. What have I accomplished by going through that building then? I've just skipped that and gone straight down here? These are the sprites that have just been all corrupted. Lifed. You undead monstrosity. I will life you to death. Maybe my traveling through that building made something open that was closed before. Oh, look. Right, running around here. No direct relation that I can see about. Thought maybe killing the one made it turn into all those sprites, but that's inconclusive right now. I'm sure I'm giving out a lot of stuff though. Probably nothing down here, but I feel like I need to check. Hello, hidden goodies. Oh, look at those textures. Game engine did not expect me to be down here. Well, it's your fault, game engine. Map designer. maybe want to come down here and look at it. Plane dropped in the water. That's not how you land a plane. You're demoted, sucker. Alright, doesn't seem to be anything else out here. Go visit the giant head. Another way we could go as well, but looks more interesting. Actually, I don't think that the way you end it necessarily has anything. It's gonna be where the pyramid is? I'm gonna run around the outside first. Check for more secrets. Like that one. Here. Any secrets on top of your head? Hmm? I am now a hat. Aren't I beautiful? Alright, I think we've scoured the place. Oh, look at that maelstrom over there. That's ominous. Yeah, I think that was Astra. We've gone past Astra, so this might be the pyramid. The pyramid might be buried underneath the head or something. It's okay, we can run real fast. Do that. Hey, buddy. You're tougher. Aztec pyramid cursed demons ghosts. Oh, there's another one. I win. Have lifed you into oblivion. that. Oh, this is gonna be a wall run thing, isn't it? Oh yeah, here we go.
Private Hendricks, I'm providing your squad with a newly devised magnetic core for your leasuit, so that you may test its limitations. Take your squad to the train loading dock connecting to the tram tunnel. It should prove an ample testing ground for this latest upgrade. Report back by the end of the day tomorrow.
Oh. Effect of change. Not what I was expecting at all. I like it. Oh, that didn't work. Yeah. I've paid the acorn price. Thanks. I'll leisurely jog up the wall here. Chill about it, honestly. Oh, unlock the Wendigo door. You are always hungry for life energy, after all. Oh, I'm back here. I remember this place from earlier. Okay. Now what am I gonna do? This. I like that idea, wrapping back around to a place you've seen before, but now you're... you can do new things there. It's almost Metroidvania, except it's not really backtracking, it's just that you're going forward and your path is bringing you back to a different angle. It's a similar feeling. Achievement unlocked, chipmunk. So many acorns. Ah, fudge. That wooden beam. Be extra alive. Starts throwing branches out of the thing. Tribal drums or something. These are Wendigo spirits. Thank you. Got him. Oh, okay, I can go up that way. Got it. That guy gave me a lot of energy. That guy only gave me one. He was a cheap bastard. Hey. Take it. Unconsensual healing. How do you like it? They are. Did good job, you two. Now I need to finish the gerb. Scattered around the place at random for when the player character gets here. Wind whipping through our ears, eh? Past our ears, through our hair, whatever you want to call it. Itty. Like it. Ah! That didn't work out super well. Assume this is where I started. It's a very non-conventional wall run, though. I like it. You don't have to hit it at a certain angle and velocity like you usually do. You just jump on and magnetize on. Hugger achievement. Trees are my literal life. I gotta preserve them. Take care of Mother Nature, man. She'll, like, take care of you. No? Yes, acorns. I don't know how many I need, so just give them all. Hand them all over. Ask me shells. much. Now that I've said that, I'm not going to get any for a while. This one. Testing, I mean, the cannons near here. Pass through Astra. Now it's time to get to the cannon itself and turn it back on Astra. So I thought these blast craters would have been bigger. I thought this was supposed to be nastier than a nuke. First nukes, but still. There's 8. Not expected. Can I just get those? Oh, hello. Like you in the next episode.